who got robbed on American Idol. She's here with us today, Miss Alexis Grace.
Hi, how's it going?
How you doing, Alexis?
I'm doing great. It's good to be here.
Well, glad to have you here.
Thank you.
You know, Alexis, I heard that there were going to be two Memphis girls on American Idol. I didn't know that it was you. And I watched the show to pick up on what's happening. And this little blonde girl comes out, and she starts singing Aretha.
Mm-hmm.
I said, I don't know who she is, but man, she's nailing it. She's great. And it was you.
It was. That was me. Was that the night I sang Never Loved a Man?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that was a fun night. I just, you pick your own songs on the show. And so that week they asked us to pick a song atop Billboard Charter. And so I picked. I was having a hard time picking. And then my mom's like, just sing Aretha Franklin. You know, it's what you love to do. So I went out there and sang that. I've been singing that since I was like 5 years old. And it paid off. It worked.
You nailed it.
Thanks. It's one of my favorite songs, so why not sing a song that you love singing?
But you said something that's rather interesting, Alexis. They let you select the songs.
Uh-huh.
Now, when you sing the songs on American Idol, are you singing with the track or with a live orchestra?
You're singing with the live band.
With the live, but mm-hmm. You hardly ever see the band.
I know, it's like a mystery. Where's the band?
Yeah.
You know, they were behind like a big screen on the top 36, so you couldn't see them, and then when you did Top 13, they were like up above the stage. They have like their own little place. But last week, they were on stage.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
pretty cool.
Well, you auditioned in Louisville or somewhere?
Mm-hmm.
Was that, why did you audition in Memphis?
Well, they didn't have auditions in Memphis this year.
They didn't?
No, the Louisville was the closest to Memphis. And it was really like the most last minute decision I've ever made in my life. Because I've auditioned for the show twice before. Didn't make it past the first round even. And so I, for the past year before that, I've been playing in clubs and bars with my dad, and I saw that they were coming to Louisville, and it was like in 3 days, the auditions, when I saw when they were going to be online,
right.
And I told my aunt, I was like, can we go down there? And she's like, you know what, actually, I know people who live there, and we can ride with this person, so it's like everything fell into place, and it happened so fast that I made it through, so.
Alexis, do they have a deal on American Idol where maybe they could bring you back?
No.
But they have a save thing or something?
They do have a save. And they used it last week on Matt Gerard, who's a really good friend of mine. He's a great musician. And they used it on him, and there's no more saves for the rest of the season.
So that's it.
So, but this week now, two people will go home because they saved one person last week.
But don't they do a tour during the summer or something?
They do a tour.
Couldn't they grab you and put you on that or something?
Well, the tour is only of top 10, and I was top 11. But I think, you know, sometimes they do alternates or something like that. So maybe, you never know.
You never know.
Yeah.
Who inspired you?
Like musically?
Yeah.
Well, definitely like anything from Memphis, you know, from Al Green to Aretha Franklin is one of my favorite female singers. I like Sheryl Crow a lot.
Yeah.
I like John Mayer. I think he's really great. I like a lot of soul music, stuff from the Stacks. That's the kind of stuff I love to sing.
Today on the show, we've got Teeny Hodges, who wrote some stuff for Al Green and played. He's part of that high rhythm section.
Yes.
And you talk about Stacks and high. That's where it's at.
I know. And I go back there and I sit down and they're like, do you know who this is? And I was like, no. And he introduced me and I was like, wow. He's like, and yeah, I wrote, you know, Take It to the River and, you know, Love and Happiness. And I was like, I just listened to that yesterday in my car. I was like singing so loud to it and like wishing I could sing it on the show. So, I mean, it's just amazing to meet people like that. And it's, you know, because of the show, I get to meet these great people.
Well, Alexis Grace from American Idol, from Memphis, where'd you go to high school?
I went to Overton High School.
Don't they have like an artistic thing over there or something?
They do. They're known for their performing arts. It's a performing arts school, and I owe a lot to Overton. I learned so much there, and it really paid off in the show. And they're great over there. They really do a great job.
Yeah, I know you're getting a lot of calls. People want to do record deals with you and all that. What's happening?
Well, right now, not a whole. I mean, a lot is happening, but you know, I'm doing a couple of things. Like as of now, I'm on. I'm doing the radio show Q107.5 in the morning
with Maniac. That's right, with Dr. Flynn.
Yes, I actually met him last night. He's
cool.
A really nice guy. With Manny and Riley in the morning.
Yeah.
And I'm doing some gigs here and there, writing music, and you know, hopefully talk to some people about recording. There's just a lot going on. And I go back for the finale. I think it's May 20th.
Oh, you will be on the finale.
I believe so. I believe they're going to ask us to come back. So.
No, you got a cool mother, Andrea.
Yes, Andrea. Andrea, yeah, she's the best. Both of my parents, I've got great parents. You
Your dad played with Ann Peoples, didn't he?
He did. He's played with her since like 94 or something.
She's
been on
our show.
Oh, she has?
Oh, she's cool, too.
Wow. Yeah, Ann's the best. She's known me since I was like that tall, which wasn't that long ago.
Alexis, when you become a big star, will you come back and be on our show again?
I would definitely come back and be on your show again.
You're really a nice young man, and you're loaded with talent, and you got robbed on American Idol.
Well, thank you.
Willie Mitchell wants to talk to you also over at his studio.
I hear that. I would love to talk to Willie Mitchell.
You know, he just cut John Mayer over there. Cut 16 tracks on John Mayer.
I heard.
And he did Tina Turner and all the Al Green stuff.
And I love all those people. I think that's amazing.
Well, you check him out.
I will.
Alexis Grace, American Idol.
Thank you.
Nice lady. Great talent. George Klein, Memphis Sounds.